Well, right now, officials are trying to figure out what sparked a fire in Concord that left three cats dead. The fire broke out on Liberty Street this afternoon. Officials say the flames quickly spread through the home. Five people lived in the two-family house, and one person was treated for smoke inhalation.